my channel. It's Miffy here. So today I am going to be reviewing some of the food that I got from Marks & Spencer. So everything I got is Percy Pig related. I tried to track down everything that I can find that is just Percy Pig. I would say that I kind of went overboard with everything Percy Pig. It was just really weird just taking this to the checkout and everything that you just see was just Percy Pig, honestly. So when I went to Marks & Spencer's, I kind of picked up a few items, I would say four at least. Also while I was there, I actually picked up a giant Percy Pig toy, which obviously I was like, oh my god, I can't leave him in the store, I have to take him back home. So I was obviously happy when I got him. Here he is. He's so huge, he wouldn't even fit entirely in this camera. You can see how cute he is, fluffy, cuddly. So of course I had to take him back home, and I was kind of contemplating whether to get this giant one or the large one. So the large one was 60 centimeters and the giant one is 90 centimeters, so they'd have some trouble taking him back home because there was no bag that could fit him. So I had to hold him on the bus when I made my way back home, but yeah, it was all worth it because at least I get to have him. So aside from that, I also picked up some food, of course. So I picked up this Percy Pig Perrymas pies, and I think it's probably like a substitute for mince pies, and if anyone that is a fan of Percy Pig will probably love this. So it's basically a pastry with a layer of fruity filling, Percy Pig flavour sponge and pink fondant icing, hand finished with a Percy Pig sweet on top. So you can see that there's a pink fondant in this pie and there's a Percy Pig on top. So I'm not sure how this is gonna taste, but I will try this in this video and let you guys know. So the second item that I grabbed is a Percy Pig muffin. So it's a completely pink muffin. I wouldn't be surprised if it's pink because Percy's pink, but it's really cute. You see there's a Percy Pig sweet on top of the muffin. So the top of the muffin is a Percy Pig flavoured buttercream, and the inside of this muffin is supposed to be a raspberry filling. So it should be in the middle, and I'm going to try this as well. So the third item that I got is the Percy Pig and penny biscuits. So it's 8 fondant decorated all butter biscuits. So there's 2 different types of biscuits. So one would be yellow icing, is just normal biscuit I would say, and the ones that are coated in the pink ones are raspberry flavoured. So I'm gonna give that a go. The item that I got is Percy Pig's Party Time sweets. Like, I've never seen these Percy Pigs before. Like, they're all different colours. See how cute they are. So I don't know if they're like different types of flavours in just one gummy sweet, but that's something for me to try because I know the original Percy Pig sweets are just strawberry based. And there's a lot of different types of Percy Pig sweets. That like, you can get Percy Pig Pals, Percy Pig Piglets, Percy Pig Fizzy Tails as well, and there's just a lot of different choices for sweets. I'm gonna be trying these out as well, so in this video it's just gonna be me trying out everything that I brought and just giving it a review, whether I like it or I just don't like it. The first one that I'm gonna try is the Percy Pig muffins. I'm just gonna open these. How the Percy Pig muffins look. It's so cute. It smells like strawberry and raspberry at the same time. So you can see the inside is really, really pink, and then the top is kind of like dark pink as well. And of course, there's an iconic Percy Pig sweet on top. Mmm, that was really nice.
A few moments later,
the actual sponge is light and airy, and I can taste that raspberry coming through as well. which is really, really nice. So I want to just check out if there's this raspberry filling that they said was inside. I think it's really, really right in the middle though. I haven't reached it yet.
One eternity later.
A raspberry jam in the middle of the muffin, which actually makes it really nice. It's really, really nice. It's not too sweet and it's not too bad. Of course, I need to try Percy. Have that hint of strawberries in that fondant as well. Overall, I really like the muffin. Great combination of raspberries and strawberries. Just how it works in the muffin just works really, really well together as a combination. And I thoroughly enjoy it. A possible 10. I'll give this 8.5. So the next one that I'm gonna try is the Percy Pig Party Time Sweets. It looks like, so it's Percy Pig in all different colors of the rainbow, and the standard Percy Pig, or of course just being the pink color. So I don't know if this is just gonna taste like strawberries or I'm just gonna get a hint of different flavors as well. So here we go. Child, there's like a lot of flavors in there, but I can't grasp what kind of flavors there are, but it's just not the strawberry. There's like hints of different flavors in this sweet. So from eating this sweet, I can taste apple and grape from it, and it reminds me of another sweet that I eat as well, and it just kind of tastes, it kind of tastes similarly, and it's my favorite. Don't know if anyone's eating it, but it's called Haichu, and it's a Japanese sweet. Overall, I'm gonna give this a 10 out of 10. I never expected it to be so good, and absolutely I love this. I think this is like my new favourite. How it just took me by surprise, because it really reminded me of this sweet that I love the most. And if you see these, definitely get these without a doubt. So I'm just gonna try these out. They look like, I don't want to drop these, but yeah, that's how cute they are. Literally pink fondant icing and a Percy Pig sweet on top. So let's go ahead and try one. This is, oh my god, this is like every Percy Pig's fan's dream, is to have every Percy Pig's. Give it a go. Ooh, initial reaction. Is that, well, I don't know if it was that, it's gonna be that sweet, and I think it's due to the actual icing. Really nice, but I feel like one of this will be enough for me, because if I had another one I'm probably gonna get ill. You see inside there's a fruity filling at the bottom, and there's a sponge inside, and the fondant and the Percy Pig. So everything here is nice, but is really, really like sickly sweet because of how much sugar is in just this pie alone. But let's try it with the Percy Pig on top as well. Oh, that is, that's quite chewy. It's quite difficult to eat. It just kind of reminds me of like a Bakewell tart, except it's just really, really overly sweet with just extra fondant and the Percy Pig sweet on top. And I would say like, it would be nice if they had like almond inside, because it kind of might cut through like the sweetness and might have some substantial flavor. So I just looked at the back and it says it's filled with a grape jelly and berry and grape flavored sponge. So everything in this particular pastry pie is just grape, and like maybe something strawberry with maybe a different kind of fruit filling as well. So it kind of like cuts through, not being too sickly if it's just the same thing. But that's just my opinion. It's very hard for me to like eat this, just literally just sugar. Though it's really, really nice, but it's not something that I'll be having often. So overall, I will give this a 6 out of 10. Like, it's nice, not bad, This biscuit is just very overly sweet, and the more you have it, it just ends up being really, really sickly. The last item that I'm going to try is the Percy Pig and Penny biscuits. So it's 8 fondant decorated all butter biscuits. So let's give this a go. See, there's this yellow one and a pink one. I'm gonna try the yellow one because that's not cracked. You see how cute it is? It's literally a Percy Pig biscuit with some fondant icing. That was really, really nice. It's like having an all butter biscuit. Really, except it's just decorated like Percy Pig, which is obviously really, really cute. Overall, I really like this biscuit. It's super cute, and I know a lot of people that are Percy Pig fans wouldn't dare to eat this. How it's buttery, there's a good crunch to it, and definitely recommend you having a cup of tea and a few of these biscuits. I really enjoy that, and I can't really fault anything about this biscuit because it's just a biscuit, and I definitely would eat this again. Out of a 10, I'm gonna give it a 10, of course. So guys, that concludes my video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you want to see more videos like this on my channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button, and I will see you on my next video.